All right. Good evening, everyone. Take two, I guess. This is going to be my, for Father's Day. Wait. Okay. Anyways, so yeah, I've been meaning to do this game for a while now, but, anyways, I tried to do this before, but, kept getting, I was having controller issues, and so I'm gonna have to use the mouse.
He's just running late. He's always late. But what on earth is keeping him?
Mr. Groom, the wedding is starting. Are you ready? You're not even dressed. Make yourself presentable. She's waiting for you.
Okay, let's see if it works this time. Okay. Now. Okay, there we go. It kind of works. The mouse wheel does. When I was trying to use this with the controller, it just wouldn't work on the y-axis. When it was supposed to. Oh, what have you done? Okay. Okay, there we go. No. Don't. There. I guess this is going to be the reception. Okay. What we got here? Oh, the party button! So, yeah, like I wanted to say, obviously, you're an octopus, but nobody... Somehow nobody knows you're an octopus. And you have to try and keep it that way through these very, awkward controls. Again, it controls badly, but it's like it does so on purpose to... Find your bow tie. Oh, nice cheap doorknobs. I think the first game had them too. Yeah, I mentioned it before, but this is the sequel to the first game they did, which is actually a freeware game on the dev's website. Sign that guest book. Were we in the Church of Cthulhu? That's appropriate, I guess. Okay, well... Oh! Oops. Where's, Alright, I got my tie on.
I didn't think that would show up.
Can I put my hat on? There we go.
What denomination is this?
I think it's more of a temple.
Or shrine? How did Scarlet make it down the aisle without slipping? In those heels?
There are a lot of locks.
I knew you wouldn't get cold feet. Honey, where's the best man?
Right here. Oh. Oh, well.
Guess you'll have to get the ring yourself.
Where's the ring? Hey.
Do you need any help over there?
No, we're good. There we go.
You look so handsome.
Well then. So fast forward to present day. That's enough of that. Never did like that painting.
Hey, look, Dad's up.
Oh.
Morning, Daddy. Mommy? Yeah? Can I borrow your flashlight later tonight? Why? If you put your finger over it and turn it on, you can see your finger bone. Awesome. Oh, you're finally up. Nice to see you, sleepyhead. In a way,
I'll just put that there.
Basement flooded. You've spent so much more time with us lately.
Hey, honey. Oh.
Just a reminder. 2 weeks from now, I'll be out of town on an assignment.
What we got here?
So, I was stargazing last night while you were off in your man cave, and I snapped a picture of some strange lights. It's probably just a satellite or a lens flare, but...
Oh, yeah, I make coffee.
What
okay.
If it wasn't? I sent a picture to the Inquisitor magazine, and they put it on the cover. You should pick one up, dear. Oh, I can't be caught reading it.
Oh, yeah.
My typewriter's out of ink. We've got more somewhere, right? While you're waiting on your coffee, could you bring Stacy some milk?
Soon I'll be 100 feet tall.
You know Sherry from the book club? I caught her the other day eating a whole... wedding cake. And nobody was getting married.
Dad, where do rainbows come from? Oh, where do flowers come from? Thanks for the milk, Dad. Soon my bones will be made of steel.
Coffee is ready, sweetie.
Oops.
Your mustache is getting long again. Might need a trim soon. I made your coffee just the way you like it. Sea salt and tartar sauce. Now that you're energized, I need you to take care of some chores in the backyard while I get some work done. There's grass to mow, weeds to pull, wood to chop, and don't forget to make burgers for lunch.
Jeez.
Stacy, why are your
slave driver
all over the yard?
I was returning them to nature. One of those seeds gets in your ear, it'll make a weed grow out of the top of your head.
That can't be true.
Okay. Weed in the garden.
The ladybugs are really getting out of hand this season. I should pick up some insecticide before they eat all my flowers.
Oh, hey, MB. Uh-oh. Can't be in the flowers themselves too much.
Dad, you have to blow on the weeds and make a wish. Sometimes I wish I could be purple.
Only wells and genies grant wishes, Stacy. Everyone knows that. Come here, honey. Let me take
my God, you got enough sports balls in here? Alright. I'm sure this is how mowing the yard works, right?
Well, I would mow the lawn, but I hurt my knee at basketball practice, my elbow at baseball, and my foot at...
Hey, Dad, the way you're mowing the lawn reminds me of this one episode of Sports Johnson where he goes back in time and meets his son, Sports Johnson Jr., or SJJ, and he and his son need to train to win the future soccer match between Earth and Pluto, and they do! And Dad, are we ever gonna play soccer together? I saw that crazy chef guy again.
Uh-oh, where? Yard's done. Yeah, we have to chop wood.
Mm-hmm.
Got to work on your backswing there. Okay, there you go. Now we got a grill.
Dad, are hamburgers really made out of ham? Whoa. What if they're made from ponies?
I like that grilling technique. Yeah, I always grill with my, you know, just use my bare hands. Chef Kawasaki. Yep. Come on.
Honey, what's going on over there? Anyway, I have a surprise for the whole family. A free trip to the aquarium!
Yay! Oh. He doesn't like it.
I know you think aquariums are festering prisons of iniquity, but I've got to write an article for the paper. Can't you make an exception this time? For me? Groceries. We need to go to the grocery store. We need things like cereal for the kids.
Wow.
Right, kids?
Well, we already have cereal.
We need so much cereal. Then it's settled. We're all going to the grocery store.
Worst poker face ever.
I want Sports Johnson cereal.
Yeah.
And soda and chocolate milk.
Best.
And I want an apple.
Best we not ask how that worked. It's, we can pretty much assume that she likes the tentacles.
Ouch.
Excuse me.
Gervison's has revolutionized the modern shopping experience. Everything here is automated and handled remotely. I drink so much milk, I think I'm utterly in love.
Okay, for that joke, I'm kicking your ass.
Watch out! Destroy! Destroy! Hear that? Abazor action figures are back in stock by popular demand.
Oh shit!
I would get the new Abazor for my son, but I hear they promote robot violence.
Yeah.
Our freezer section is all frozen up. We're working on getting it fixed. But we're sure at least one freezer door is working. Why are all these freezers frozen?
make use of that, whoa! At least octopuses can fit through, very narrow gaps. Oh, pizza. Apparently nobody does except that chef.
The last Sports Johnson cereal. I hope nobody steals it while I look over here.
Oh, don't mind me. I'm just,
No, I need my kids need their sugary cereal fix.
See, when the red light's on, the speaker is off. That means it's safe for me to talk about how we get our meat from. What is it? Oh, geez. What I was saying was, it's safe to talk about how we get our meat from nowhere. Gervison's.
Get that chalky milk. Nope. There we go.
This milk says it's packed with vitamin G.
Mint craft. Oh shit!
Picking up soda for the big game? Maybe for a big party? Only Gervison's has a soda city big enough to handle all your biggest events.
The nay-nay, is that like this?
Our deli offers a variety of creatures that can be fried, barbecued, roasted, and toasted. Stop on by.
Whoa. Gives the soda. There we go.
Gervison's promote family values by offering great values to
keeps
great
leaving
families.
All these bananas peels everywhere.
Hey, but get away from
free sushi samples in the back. They are delicious.
Oh. Sushi, huh? Oh crap. Who? That was close.
There you are. We were getting worried.
he's up to something odd. What were you doing back there?
Well, an answer would be appreciated.
Right?
Is that it?
Now that we've got our groceries, it's time to head to the aquarium!
Yep, you've been had.
Well, that makes two of us.
To the car, kids!
Yay! I want to see a snugglefish!
I want to climb something condemned!
Honey, it's really simple. You can come to the aquarium with your family, or you can walk home alone.
Come on, Dad!
Jeez.
What are you waiting for?
Ooh, take a look at that!
Mozart status. Playing two singular notes back to back.
Honey, are you all right? What has got you so spooked? Okay, I'll just have to add that to the list of questions. Don't worry, we're here for you.
Now, let's get some tickets.
That stings!
Hey, get back here!
Thank you for visiting the Curry Aquatic Park Center.
What? What are you looking at, lady?
That guy is cutting in line. Everybody boo him!
Okay. Okay, fine, Karen, if you're just gonna stand there.
If you have any questions, please ask our talented staff of marine biologists. Have a whale of a time.
Something smells fishy. You always say that.
Hope your visit goes swimmingly.
Yeah, again, we have to stay out of their line of sight, because they'll definitely recognize us.
Sir, please buy something to move along.
Tommy and Casey are growing up so fast. Soon I'll need a bigger camera.
Right? I was hardly even doing anything for a second. Oh, I'm stuck. Little help. Please. Oh no, what? Okay, there we go. Jeez. Oh crap, oh crap.
right, let's go.
Hey, kids, want to learn about sharks?
Okay, now we have to... We have a bit of a choice as to where to go now to find the others.
Please be careful in the deep ocean. It's easy to stumble. Welcome to the deep ocean. What wonders await you in the darkness?
Let's see, where was...
Have you kids seen any delicious fish, stingrays, or octopuses?
Uh-oh. Oh, I passed... This one I wanted to get out of the way first. Behold!
Aw, man, look at all this learning. Come on, Dad. Let's get through all this junk so we can get out of here.
The world of kelp. Travel the world of kelp. How fast can you map the world's kelp forests?
Neri, grab that big globe and I'll get the quiz going.
Okay. Oh, right, I gotta... Yeah, this is... pretty annoying. Where is it now? Okay, can we just hold it still for a second? There, now. Carefully. Oh god, it's moving again. Oh, it's... Now it's...
Sir, you cannot go in here without a child.
Huh? Okay, excuse me.
Polonia, Red.
Okay, finally.
Dad, Laminaria is yellow. Hurry, hit all three. Dad, spin the earth as hard as you can.
Thank you. Oh, we're far from getting the best time. The achievement for this is for doing it in 30 seconds.
We hope you've enjoyed your journey around the world.
Sheesh.
This is for your own good. At home that long. That was great.
Kelp release male and female spores to reproduce. Get a male and female spore into each seafloor soil plot.
Oh, kinky.
That's how babies are made.
What are the gas-filled bladders that help kelp float? Touch the top of the kelp to find out.
Ew, kelp have gas bladders? Are they made of fart?
Oh, God damn it, you Okay. Get no other way. There. Kelp orgasm achieved. Now what are we doing? There we go.
So bad. I mean, I didn't know plants were alive.
You can let go now.
Security! Learning can be awesome.
What's with this exhibit about spikes or something? Last year wasn't this exhibit about squids or something?
Oh, is there... Oh, I guess we haven't... Okay, never mind. We haven't done everything in here yet.
I bet you're so fast, you could call it so.
Oh, okay.
Dad, if this were the real son, you'd be dead.
To find out.
Oh man, this is just like that episode of Sports Johnson where he's trapped on an ice rink and has to learn how to figure skate. But I thought it was a girly episode.
Use the otter to save kelp from urchin extinction.
Just try and protect those kelp, Dad. Incoming urchins. Pew, pew, pew! Nature is great!
Otter goalie.
Well, looks like we're almost done here. This way, Dad.
Enjoy the urchin pool. Responsibly.
I make no promises. Okay, this... I really hated this part. Not quite, but... Oh my god.
Do you think you can camp in an elk forest?
Oh.
Ow, who threw that at me?
Like when Sports J entered the Intergalactic Olympics and Foosball Lord challenged him in an ultra climbing challenge, and Sports J is like, there are no climbing sports. Foosball Lord is all spin. He loses time, Sports jumps in. But then SJ just reverse skis up the mountain. Just reverse ski, Dad.
Oh yeah, just reverse ski. That makes sense. Oh shit. Oh, and hey, can I? Can I turn these fans on or something? What the hell happened here to make him say that? Hey, what's your problem, dude? What, you're actually gonna stand in my way. Keep me from getting up this way. Yeah, I guess. Okay, so much for getting up that way.
You gotta pretend. You're you. And this is, like...
Wait, what about this way? No. Nope, he's gonna guard the top too, isn't he? He is. Again, this was easier with the gamepad, but again, trying to... Wait, let me see if, actually, I don't need the arms for this, so... Okay, maybe this isn't working out so well. Oh, careful. Oh no. Maybe I have to go this. Do I have to go this way? No, don't. No. Oh! Almost. This is why I'm not gonna play Getting Over It. Because that's what this is starting to feel like. Oh shit. Okay. Okay, my... trying to move these along the Z-axis is what's particularly troublesome. Okay. Oh, wait. No. Oh, now we got a zip line. Maybe it's my controller. Because... No. For some reason, up and down on the left or on the right stick don't seem to want to work the way they should. Come on, you almost got this. There we go. Oh, don't you dare blow it now. No! Oh my God. Oh my God, I don't know how I managed to save that.
Thank you for visiting.
Oh my God.
Kelp. Please consider donating or buying kelp merchandise on your way out.
No, thank you. Oh, man. Well, that was something. But, let me see. Next. Oh, over this way, I think. The deep, dark sea.
In the deep ocean, it's easy to stumble.
This one's a bit of a breather after that.
You are now entering the deep ocean, home to many strange and mysterious creatures. Bear witness to their world.